There go the randoms. Go on, then, Jack.
So we five, everybody's in.
I believe so.
Good. Are these more randoms? Because there's a lot of colors here.
1 minute.
Weird.
My old mechanical watch is synced up perfectly. It just went across 1 minute too. Shirty seconds. 30 if you don't understand Jamaican. 20. Settle it down to a nice flat tempo pace. Jeff, at 1:30, can you go?
Sure.
So everybody, ignore me and stick on Jeff's wheel. You turn to here I go. Keep driving back. Stick right on Jeff's wheel, but no Jeff. Second wheel position is probably the most important one. If you're on it, don't let a gap open up. Jeff, Yep, I'll go with 3.
Yeah, let's stick to that. 90 seconds each time.
Just stick on my wheel now. I've got the skate helmet and the purple wheelchair on, and let Jeff go to the back. So Jeff with the headband is the guy to stick on now. Let's go, Jeff. Looking great, Ryan. I would keep doing what you're doing.
Nice. Feeling all right?
Jeff, I'll take a full death after you. Let me know what time.
6 minutes. Adam.
Okay.
6 minutes.
Try to keep the speed exactly the same as we switch the lead. When you finish your pull, stop pedaling entirely.
Yeah, definitely gonna try that this time.
So we need to stop talking here. Let's.
Give me a 7.5. Whoever's next.
I'll go next at 7:30. Cal, how do you feel? You feel up to taking a pull? All right, so why don't you go at 7:30?
Okay.
Just the transition is where we need to focus. Nice and steady, RP. So Cal, you just see how good you're ready.
Alright, stop pedaling. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, go right to the back and then give a little burst to catch yourself on at the back. And give a burst. Cal is out of the gate top. I'll go after Bill. I'm going to shoot for 4 watts per kilogram at the front. You don't have to take a full minute and 30 pull-ups. If you can only do a minute, then.
Or 30 seconds. Good to get that rotation practice.
Yeah. Whatever you can do, as long as we can nail the transitions and not cause chaos. It's all.
Okay, I'll go till 9.
He's going till 9. I think that's what I heard.
I'm gonna go next. I'll try for 10:30. I may adjust if I start to feel correct. All right, here I go. Let up, Cal, so you don't sneaky draft everybody.
Good work, Barnes.
Thank you. Hang it in there.
Yeah, you closed that gap pretty nice there. It's easy to get stuck behind people coming back.
Yeah.
Vinny, you said 10:30, eh? 10, okay. I'll go at 10. Make it 12.
So as we get closer to the volcano, we need to pay attention to make sure we dial it back slightly to prepare. Volcano is going to be something like 8 to 8:30 minutes worth of
lovely.
It's crucial that we stay together on the climb, and especially as we start the downhill, we need to be grouped up nicely.
Take it away. Yeah, for the climb, I think we missed a group up around Ryan and Cal. So, guys, don't feel like you have to push. Do what you can, we'll just stick to you. Give you a draft.
That's good.
Yeah.
13. He's a Galgo, wound up to Tura. Alright, so Adam, make sure you let up so it's not a sticky draft. Nice and smooth, Cal.
Alright, stop in 3, 2, 1.
Don't stop for too long because you don't want to gap yourself.
Yeah, I don't like chasing. I did better that time.
It's just super quick.
I chased a little.
You gotta sort of play with the timing a bit to get.
I'm ready to go whenever you need me, okay? Whoever. Who's next? Lenny?
I'll sit this one out, you can go.
Okay.
I'll save myself for later.
Okay, Cal, I'll go 14:30.
Okay.
I'll go to 16.
Easy gift, you're lighter than some of us.
Let's regroup. Okay, Lenny, take it away. Who's next? Let me take this one. Adam, get to the front. I'll do. That's okay, I'll do. It's okay, let me do 18 to 19. Okay.
Minutes
of 18. Don't forget. Go for it. Yeah.
After Cal?
Yeah, I'll get him. Is Wayne good, Cal?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Get in second wheel, Adam.
Ryan, just stick to my wheel.
Good job, Cal. Let up and go rest.
Go ahead. I don't want to kill the pace. Keep riding together.
Okay, good job, Ryan. Take the rest.
So we're getting close to the okay now. Dial it back a little bit. Get yourself in order. Go for 1 minute of 22.
All right. I'll take 23. Thank you. Yep. Don't quit, make sure you finish. Doesn't matter what speed, just get across the line if you can. Spin it out. Next.
Spin it out on this little downhill, get some breath. So full volcano prep loaded. Wait a minute. I guess we're not plus time just though. Right, and if you got like electrolytes or something,
yeah,
definitely just plug it up.
Yeah. It's feeling better.
But that's good.
The damage is done.
Just you're doing great. Don't let negative thinking fuck you up. Just keep at it. Leads into it at the start of this little hill. Don't get gapped over the top of any climb, no matter how small, that's the worst time. You did great, Ryan. You got the crypt.
Yeah. I don't ride in the morning like this all that often. I should have seen it coming.
You'll get better at it. You just probably have to do a longer warm-up.
Yeah, exactly.
I have the same problem. I didn't warm up enough.
I mean, to be fair, I've been at this whip thing for a little over a month, so I got some learning to do.
Let's chit chat.
No brakes on drift. Just keep rolling.
Let's stay focused here, guys. We got the volcano about to hit. So go easy on the surge. We need to make sure we don't blow up and slow down before we hit. Try to negative split and ease into it at the bottom. As we get closer to the top, we can drift.
All right, you got one team passing me at 12 miles, went to. They're looking a little loopy.
Got a little downhill coming up here. Don't be gapped right now. Whoops, no downhill. Start of the climb. Remember to the smaller guys, and by smaller guys I mean you, we're riding the big guys base.
Is my guy out of the saddle for you? Can you see him standing up? Somehow I lost my cadence sensor, so... doing this. So at this speed, there is a bit of a draft, so I'll stay at the front. This is why I chose the climbing bike today.
call it.
Last little push.
Super talk.
Get water.
You ready? For the end of where?
Looks like we lost Ryan.
Let's just make sure that we got a good one. Come on, Mark.
I'll take the first one.
So back to our observation station.
I'll go to 49.
Next for 1 minute until 50. Cal, you got momentum, just continue. Get on Cal's wheels, guys, come on, I can't reach the gap, I just took a pull.
That's it, Lenny. Thanks. It sounded like a, oh, by the way, jump in front of me, now that I'm done with my pull. I didn't hear you call 50. I think you did, though.
We have a team catching us. Adam, are you going to pull next?
Yeah,
1 minute. All good, 52.
All right, Jeff, go ahead to the front.
All right, let up and let these guys pass us. They could use it as an opportunity to rent.
Okay, just stay together. Okay, I'll go 254.
So this is the reverse KOM here, with a little steep section coming up. Be ready.
Oh, good call, Lenny. I didn't realize you were even doing that.
I just realized it just there.
Yeah, that big statue.
Off the back. Back in. If we get to pick up people off the back, the whole group needs us. Don't split it up even worse.
Yeah, I'm watching that really carefully, don't worry.
work, Cal.
So keep on until we make the left-hand turn. We super tight. No, don't paddle. Stay super tight.
You don't have to?
No.
Oh. I thought if it went under 3, you had to. 3%.
You can, it's quick enough. You can just glide right over it. When we hit the bridge, we'll start paddling.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to drop. Keep coming, boss.
You're stringing us out, Jeff.
Just catching up to Cal.
Thank you.
How long do you go, guy?
I just need a quick rest.
Cal, can you take a pull next? All right, I'm dropping off. Stick on Cal's wheel. Easy, Cal. Let them get on your wheel.
I'll go from 104 to the end. And it's going to be hard. So get ready to empty the tanks for 1 kilometer.
Critical that you don't slam into
the. Yep. Okay, here we go.